the fiddle in my hand, focusing on the distant view. I can see the Tennessee River. Steam rises when I irritate you. Stepping out upon Panorama Drive, dogs barking in the distant view. Sun above a southern mountain, melted down to the center of you. Sun setting with a song in my head, mesmerized by the distant view. On white lights blinking, shadows linger when I couldn't trust you.
Hello guys, East Tennessee Explorer here, and Miss Amy.
Yes.
We're here at another nice history place here. We're here at the old country store from the movie The River.
Yes.
This guy next door, we asked him for permission, and he told us to go ahead and film it.
He said his grandpa used to own this store, and it was called A.C.
Smith's
Grocery.
Yeah.
Then he sold it, or he rented it to a lady named Helen, and then it was Helen's Grocery. But it's nobody's grocery anymore.
I used to come here when I was a kid and stop here, me and my dad going to my aunt's house. So let's go check this thing out today, people.
Come on, follow us.
Look at this old sign, you guys. You can see it on the background. It's been painted over, but it says Pepsi right there. You see it? See the old Pepsi sign?
Yeah.
See, if you ask for permission, you might get granted.
Most of the time you do.
I asked Tody to board this place up. You said it wouldn't do no good. People just does whatever they want to anymore. Beautiful place in here. They got those shelving in it and everything. Hey guys, now we're inside.
Y'all stepping back in time in here.
That guy was so nice.
Yes, he was.
First he was a little, who are you guys, which I don't blame him.
Yeah.
This belonged to his grandfather. And
his grandfather's, he's still, his great grandfather's house is right across the street.
Yeah, still across the street over there, as you can see it.
See
his old home over here? Little piece of history here. The movie The River. This
Look,
is part
guitar,
of the river.
Bass and drum lessons, Goshen Valley area, $20 a month.
$20 a month, you guys.
And that.
And this guy, we appreciate him for letting us film this.
Yes.
Such a nice fella, you hear me?
He's got some pretty horses, too.
Yes, he does, don't he?
That little TV.
How pretty. Look at this little TV, you guys. That's a classic, ain't it? So this place is just sitting here now.
Look at these old coolers,
bro. Them are not too old, but these over
these
here
are
pretty old.
These are very old. I mean, these are the sliding doors.
I'm glad we ran into this guy here.
Yeah, look, the sliding doors.
Mm-hmm. Got milk. Dr. Enough, 209 a six pack. Just need
That's
or what?
That's old too, like that old Pepsi shelf.
Yeah, look at that old Pepsi shelf, you guys.
That is old.
That's nice, ain't it?
Yeah. I bet that's had a light in it because
yeah.
It's how the top's made.
His old books over here and stuff.
Oh gosh.
Yeah, don't start digging in that. Is that
I'm not gonna touch
it. Get that stuff all stirred up in here.
I'd say there's some black mold.
It's probably the bathroom or something in here, you guys.
Yeah, I'd say it is.
Go in here and check it out. See if you just ask people. You know?
Yeah, most of the time they will let if you go up and talk to somebody and let them know what you're doing instead of just trying to hide and sneak up there, you're going to get a lot farther by
asking
somebody.
Think about tell if you're good people or not. This goes back over this direction. Yeah, I used to come in here when I was a kid. Oh, air conditioner there.
Yeah, the movie The River with Mel Gibson and CeCe Spacek.
Yeah.
That's where they came to this little store in that movie.
They sure did. Movie The River. Well, you just can't find things like this anymore, you guys. If you ever see anybody outside, I always ask. It's what we do.
If we hadn't have asked, we might not have. I mean, it was just a good thing he was out there.
Yeah, he's out there mowing the lawn right now.
Yeah, he's mowing.
He's taking care of this place even though it don't belong to him. His grandma lived next door.
His aunt or something else does.
Yeah.
She lives off from here.
Read that sign, you guys. Our cashier really stinks at guessing ages, so if you want cigarettes, can we see some ID? Hard to believe them old things are still up there, ain't they? Like old stuff. You know that?
Yeah.
PNS Taxidermy. License, Clintsport, Virginia.
Look, shoeing horses.
Yes, shoeing horses.
Still cards in there.
This is so cool. I used to stop here when I was a kid and get near beer. I thought I was something. You know, I used to love this old store here. That's wild. $20 a month for guitar lessons.
Or drum lessons.
Yeah.
Or bass lessons.
About all they are to see in here, you guys.
You want to go outside?
Yeah.
Outside?
Turning around, using it for a turnaround.
I guess they're stopping.
I don't care. We got permission to be here.
Exactly right.
Right. There's no security system even, you guys. Sitting there. Outside of here, you don't find these old places anymore like this. Here used to be something here.
You know what? There's
probably no cooler.
Graffiti. Ain't that amazing?
Yeah, ain't that amazing? So glad.
Somebody's busted the windows out.
Yeah. That's what he said. You can't stop them.
Uh-uh.
You know? People just ain't got no respect for nobody's property or nothing.
You probably put boards up, they just knocked the boards
out. I think there used to be a cooler here or something, maybe an outbuilding.
Probably.
Yeah.
Where they had all their storage, you know, for their drinks and their whatever.
Somebody probably lost or something. It looks like an old...
GPS.
I just wonder if there's an old gas pump here. They are down the street. There used to be a sign, I believe. Some kind of old sign, or maybe a well or something. That was a sign.
What was it?
Yeah. Yeah, you can't find these old country stores no more.
His horse went back in. I was hoping it was out.
Yeah, it's beautiful, ain't it?
There's two.
Pretty horse over there. There he goes. He's such a nice feller, you guys.
He
was real nice. Real nice guy, man. So glad he was over here.
Huh?
So glad he was over here.
Yeah, don't it feel better knowing?
Yeah, it does. The back of the store probably ain't much to see back here, but
hold on.
There's the back of it.
Look how big that old tree is, but he said it's dead and full of ants.
I know,
it
ain't pretty, man.
Down, it's big.
Look how big that place, that tree is, you guys. Beautiful, man. Yeah, he even checked out my channel.
Yep.
That's so cool.
Strong. He'll be watching.
Maybe he'll watch our history stuff. That's what I told him. I do history videos, abandoned.
Paranormal.
But I do got respect for people's property.
That's right. That's pretty.
There you go, guys. The country store from the movie The River. Smith Grocer here.
A.C. Smith.
A.C. Smith.
That's who owned it first.
Yeah. We got the information from the guy's grandson.
Yeah.
Thank you guys for watching another history. of a movie location.
That's right.
Right here in Tennessee. Thank you guys for watching, liking, subscribing, all that. And thank you for letting us film it.
Hope you watch.
Peace.
Peace, y'all.